I'm Professor Monique McClain, and I'm an assistant professor in mechanical engineering here at Purdue, and I work on 3D printing energetic materials. Energetic materials include propellants, pyrotechnics, and explosives, but anything that really gives off a lot of energy at a really fast rate. Energetic materials are really important to understand because if you don't handle them properly, don't store them properly, don't make them properly, they can go off and be really dangerous, or they won't perform as expected. So it's really important to understand how we build them, understand how they'll perform in their final application. Now, 3D printing energetic materials is a new area of research. You want to make really complicated shapes, right? So we're trying to look at 3D printing them and understanding how 3D printing affects their final structure, their final properties, their final combustion performance, for example. And those are unknown at this point, and we're trying to figure that out at the McClain team. Zucker Laboratories is a very unique set of facilities where the McClain team is currently located. So at Zucker, you can test live energetic materials like propellants and whatnot, so you can burn them directly here. So we can take our 3D printed samples and just directly test them to understand their properties better. So we tend to do a lot of experimental work here in the McClain team. So we have everyone from people who are interested in, you know, burning things to do mechanical testing, and we have people interested in developing new manufacturing techniques and exploring material science properties. So we really need anyone within that spectrum to help us understand these problems. The McClain team works on very interdisciplinary problems related to 3D printing energetic materials. So it doesn't really matter if you are just interested in energetics and then you want to learn more about 3D printing, or if you come from the 3D printing world and want to learn more about energetics. But in general, we need you to come here and help us solve these very complicated problems.